Commentary team of Alan Smith and Martin Tyler.
Thank you, Kelly. Good evening, everybody. All to play for Alexis Sanchez. So Eddie Nketiah might get the chance later to face Chelsea, who released him as a schoolboy. Well, it has been a series worth buying as a box set. Episode 5 and this season's Wick in attack. And amongst their substitutes, Ross Barkley. The plot now hinges on this semi-final showdown. Wembley waiting for the managers and for the...
He's got
quite a League Cup pedigree, hasn't he?
Well, he has, but he looked anything but secure on Saturday.
At Stockley Park, and here they go again. For a fifth time this season, for a third time this month. It's a risky pass, though. It's gone straight to Alonso. Here's Bakayoko. That's the corner.
Well, you wonder what Alex Iwobi saw there, having done so well to see out the threat, trying to pick out...
Nice for Laqueta. For Pedro! Offside. But we have VAR, of course, available. Scott Ledger with the flag. It looked a pretty straightforward decision.
Yeah, Pedro feeling that he had timed his run well. But the linesman doesn't need VAR, he gets it spot on. But Arsenal haven't started well, that was Mustafi.
Pedro, as I was on the move, he's played in. And Chelsea take a deserved lead after only 6 minutes in which they've kept Arsenal back in their own half. One disallowed, now this one counts. And Eden Hazard, false number nine, you can call him. He was a proper number nine through the middle then and finished in style.
They certainly did. It's been such a sharp start from Chelsea on the front foot, squeezing Arsenal. Look at the space, though, Pedro has got. Koscielny doesn't know whether to stick or twist. And once he's laid in Eden Hazard here, you just know he's going to score. Lovely little over from the Belgian and an assured finish. Brilliant start from Chelsea, but...
Two others. Out comes Caballero, not once but twice.
In that little melee. But it was a good stop from him. Nice pass from Iwobi and an excellent run from Jack Wilshere. First touch, just getting away from him. As well to get up and...
Perrin. Well, they were flat-footed, Arsenal, in the middle. Perrin just shifted it and crossed it. Marcus Alonso is taken out by that.
Yeah, just looking at Lacazette's position, he's...
from Monreal, who's in amongst it again, and it's 1-1.
Well, can you believe the space that Nacho Monreal has got here? Just pulls away. Rudiger, it's an instinctive nod of the head towards the ball. Well, it's a double deflection, isn't it, Alonso and then Rudiger. Huge strike. Slice of luck for Arsenal, they'll take that all day long, though, after the start they've made.
Well, back it's, in a, it it's a Rudiger own. Crafted from the training ground. Just went to Arsenal counter-attack. And the booking for Hazard, who had to take one for the team there on the break.
Yeah, showed a bit of desire and pace to... attempt to get goal side, didn't manage it.
Arsenal's first game since the official departure of Alexis Sanchez and the official arrival of Henrik Mkhitaryan. Oh, and Hazard letting it run, it's run on to William. What can he do here? Prefers it on his right foot. Decided to let fly, it wasn't that far out on the left, but off target.
It's just great awareness from Eden Hazard, whether he gets a shout, I don't know, but William just trying to gain half a yard to... That shot away, drags it in the end.
Here's Lacazette, direct route. Christensen struggling to get there. Lacazette. The help arrived in the shape of Azpilicueta for Chelsea when they really needed it.
That's got to be the ball, though, more often. Look how high Chelsea are defending. Lots of space.
Azpilicueta. Pedro. Now Willian. The goalkeeper.
So problem here for Willian. It's a little triangle there for Arsenal, but Wilshere turned back into the tackle and catches Barkley. I got there as quickly as I could. Lunge wasn't quick enough.
Yeah, maybe a reflection of Arsenal's play. The passes haven't been on. Jack Wilshere had
a ball by Bearin. Barkley with what you might call a rusty challenge.
It's been a busy start for the new boy.
Certainly does, is deflected to the top of the net, corner.
Yeah, trying to go for goal. Swivel of the hips. Kid on Caballero.
Turning Koscielny brilliantly. Pedro was going in by the near post.
Just got to try and get some bodily contact on him, disturb him, because so sharp.
And together, might come up with some magic together. Ozil takes. Shear. Lacazette to the right, through the middle is Ozil. Gets his shot away and deflected for a corner, not too far away either.
Well, one of Arsenal's better moments in this first half, and that tells you how disappointing they have been. But a little deflection, he was hoping he was going to spin into that. Oh, cool.
Into the net, unlucky. Willian off as well. Arsenal 1, Chelsea 1 at half time.
Very impressed with. In the second half, if it stays like this, we will go to extra time, but Chelsea would then go through at the end. They'll want to make.
If we go into extra time at the end of extra time, unlike the European away goal system, Arsenal need a goal. Working with Lacazette, who uses his strength to good effect. Rolled to the left foot of Xhaka, also the right foot of Lacazette. The Swiss international took on the shot.
Yeah, I think Lacazette might have fancied this one, having scored at the weekend.
I think maybe a bit prematurely, and here's Hazard. And he tripped, or did he fall himself?
Well, it was Mustafi that gave the ball away to start off with, and he's scrambling back to try and make amends. Michael Oliver's not going to get too carried away with the
judgment. Conte. Hazard tries again. He gets a corner.
He just protect the ball well, Eden Hazard. Strong legs.
Ozil. Iwobi. Promising for Arsenal here. It's been an own goal by Azpilicueta. On the ground where he scored his very first Chelsea goal.
Not many times they've got around the sides and behind.
Moving off for Christensen. Put it in by Granit Xhaka. The goal that Arsenal had to score, they have scored. They're ahead on the night and on aggregate in the semi-final.
Well, Lacazette has had to work really hard tonight. It's not been easy for him. Hasn't had much support at times. But how well does he do here, running the channel? It's all about persistence, holding off Christensen and just bubbling one through. The little break of the ball and
Pedro trying to chip a goalkeeper who hadn't come out to be chipped. This is going in. Going to be booked for that. Hazard. A bit of a mauling there.
Well, took two of them there to stop him, but Monreal trying to get the body across.
Monreal booked. Lacazette. Not quite as accurately directed by Granit Xhaka this time.
No, well, I think Arsenal have been...